Hi everyone, I wanted to quickly go through the products I have used up in the last months or so. I'm fairly certain I don't have everything left anymore because I might have thrown out some, but I figured I kept so many things just randomly that I was like, let me actually go through them and talk about them real quick. So, for starters, decluttered, I have my Urban Decay 24/7. Not 24/7, eyeshadow primer potion. This is in the shade Sin. I've decluttered this because it doesn't work anymore. This is old. And when it doesn't work anymore and it's old, you might as well just get rid of it. So, that's what I'm doing. Then, I have used up in a Project PN my Wet n Wild Coverall foundation in the shade Fair, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, Fair. I didn't like that too much. It made me break out. I had to actually mix it with something else. I had to use it sparingly, and I had to use it only every now and then. So I'm glad it's done because I don't want this anymore. There's bits and pieces left, but with all the issues I've been having, there's no point in me cutting this open like I normally would. I've used up quite some concealers. Four to be exact. The first one is my NYX HD Studio Photogenic Concealer in the shade CW01. As you can maybe see, I have used this one out up as good as possible. I had taken the stopper out. It was a nice concealer, but a bit too dark for me. And then I have three Catrice Liquid Camouflage Concealers here. I have these two in the shade 010 Porcelain, which is what I'm using right now as my foundation replacement, basically. So, there's more of these. And the shade 005 Light Natural, which is a tad bit lighter. This one I had been using on my under eye area only to lighten up a bit. I notice it doesn't make too much of a difference if I use the 005 versus the 010. So, this is just whenever I feel like it. And these ones were much more common. So, these again, I took the stopper out, got as much out as possible. This one I didn't do it because back then I did not have the my little beauty spatula yet. That makes me wonder if I still have the one that I used up completely in my makeup bag. Probably not. Actually, no. I probably have it right here. Maybe. I'm not sure. So this might be three of the 010 instead of two over the last few months, but there we go. Then eyeshadow primer that I used up. I used up one of the e.l.f. primers. This is just their normal sheer formula. I like this a lot. I took the stopper out for this one as well until it was done. I have a backup now that I'm using, and I bought a backup for the one that I'm using right now already. So this is quite nice, and usually I use this in conjunction with my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion, the one that I purchased after decluttering the one in Sin. So I like the combination for some reason because it works even better than just one of them. And never change your running system. Then I used up a Benecos mascara. This was one that I bought in Germany. So this is the Natural Mascara Maximum Volume. I'm not sure about the maximum volume part. It was a brown mascara, however, that is something that I don't find too often, and I liked it for very natural days. I decluttered more or less the Tarte Lights Camera Flashes mascara because I hate this rubber bristle wand I kept poking myself in the eye with. So it was like, I'm okay with not having this in my life. So, boom, it went out the door. I used up, to the best of my knowledge, the Blink Mascara Amplified. This is a tubing mascara. I really like this a lot. I would repurchase it. Obviously, it's just a travel size that came in the Sephora Lash Dash To Go that I got like 2 years ago. And this was really nice. I like this a lot. And like I said, I would repurchase this. But for the time being, I have two more mascaras, or maybe three even, that should be used first. I more or less decluttered because it dried out almost. the Trended Up Ultra Black Eyeliner Pen Waterproof. This is one that I bought in Germany still, so by now it's a year, a little over a year old. It's a very fine tip, it's quite nice, but like I said, it dried out and I wasn't using it often enough, so out it goes. My NYX Microbrow Pencil in the shade Taupe is also used up. I didn't feel too bad about this. It was nice, but the Anastasia Brow Wiz, I think, is a bit better. So, I bought the Anastasia one when it was on sale for the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty, and I just bought backups. They were almost the same price that way, so didn't feel too bad about it. I used up a small travel size or sample size from the Milane & Sparrow Balancing Face Mist. I got this in my Petit Bourg bag. It was a nice product, but nothing that I would repurchase necessarily because I just did not see as much progress. I used up two powders. The first one that I have here is my Essence All About Matte Fixing Compact Powder. I've mentioned this before. I have used up some of these before. I do like this a lot. It's very affordable and it's pretty damn good. And I used up my e.l.f. Prime and Stay Finishing Powder in the shade Translucent Fair Light. All gone now. This was nice, but not as good as my Essence All About Matte. So, it's probably a toss up. I think the e.l.f. one is $2 or $3 cheaper than this one. I might as well spend the extra money on getting the product that I like better. But for now, I'm using something else, another e.l.f. powder that I am not liking too much, to be honest. I also used up my Pacifica Seafoam Complete Face Wash. I used this to remove my makeup to cleanse my face after the day, at the end of the day. This was super nice. I have not seen this in store yet, again. So I don't know what happened with this one. Maybe it's maybe didn't long make it. I bought another one of the Pacifica ones, but right now I'm using up something else. And then I'll go back to Pacifica. I like them a lot. They're cruelty-free, they're vegan, they're just, I like the way they work, so I'm very happy with this. I want to see if I can get the Seafoam one again though, because that was really the best one that I had. Not really a use-up, but kind of. My eyelash color, this was e.l.f., I believe. It was really nice. I got this last year, right after I had moved because I couldn't find my Sephora eyelash color that I had bought years and years before then. I found that again. And this one, I would say broke because the little, you know, the foamy insert up here that's supposed to protect your lashes, it broke and my lashes got stuck in there and it hurt. And then I have two of the same, sort of. My cream deodorant, this is from Vulcan 7, Cloud Soaps. They're cruelty-free, they're vegan, they are a very small manufacturing place in Germany. And I have, I think, two more. I hope I have two more because if I do, that means I can just order them again and have my parents bring them over. Maybe because this is the deodorant that lasts for me all day long. At the end of the day, I still have the scent of my deodorant, if it has a scent, because not all of them do. And nothing else, even in the midst of summer. And I like this. I had the Weekender, which was more of a little bit flowery, powdery scent. And I used up the Traumstunden, or Dream Hours. This was much more, I think, citrusy. I can't read the back anymore, but I would say it is more citrusy, flowery than Weekender. And like I said, I have two more. So, two for about a year, I think, is pretty damn good. That's it for my empties. I have not kept anything else because I didn't see the point, apparently, or I did not really use it up. Or I talked about it in an empties video, in a finale for a project pan. But all in all, I'm very happy with this. Like I said, most products I actually did like. And if I didn't like them, I just sort of decluttered them. But I am pretty happy with the way things are going. I'm trying not to bring in too much, and I'm hoping I'm doing an okay job with that, with the pretty robots. I'm having fun with it, and I'm using it up too, but I'm usually not keeping the product. So I talk about them when I talk about what I liked and what I didn't like, and that's pretty much it. But that's it for me. I hope you had a great day, and I will definitely see you guys soon. Bye!